Late breaking right now. Investigators say it is one of the largest seizures of pirated DVDs in Florida. A Volusia County man was operating the equivalent of a Blockbuster store out of his van. As West 2's Claire Metz reports, police say the suspect ripped off the state and the movie industry.
Investigators are cataloging thousands of pirated DVDs, first-run movies. Some of them are still playing in the movie theaters, like The Hurt Locker. And Holly Hill police say this is the accused pirate, 55-year-old Abdul Falati, just bonded out of jail. He was not happy to see us.
Is there any comment you want to make?
You need to call him back. Don't piss me off.
Police got a tip that Falati was selling movies from his van. And in an undercover operation, an officer had his pick from a mountain of motion pictures. 17,000 right there. And then investigators hit Falati's home.
An additional 4,000 to 5,000 movies were located, along with equipment for burning DVDs as well as blank DVDs themselves.
I'd know him anywhere.
This is a pirated Alice in Wonderland with Johnny Depp. The quality not bad, though the audio's a bit hollow. Police don't think Falati snuck in a theater and taped the movie, but someone did. They think Falati purchased the pirated video, burned copies, and sold them for about $4 apiece. A notebook full of counterfeit labels, a convenient selling tool.
This represents a direct theft from their pocket.
Police say flim-flam flicks cost the motion picture industry billions of dollars annually. They say Falati's operation represents hundreds of thousands of dollars in Florida from lost box office revenue, legitimate DVD sales, and taxes. Local police say Falati will likely face additional charges as their investigation continues. State and federal agencies have also been notified about this big bust. In Holly Hill, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.
Holly Hill police say they may ultimately be able to determine what theaters the pirated DVDs were recorded in. Big screen movies are embedded with a watermark that can be forensically developed.